You came out aggressive today. How you feel about that?
I feel like I came out really fast. And that's why I feel like, cause I was watching the game film, and I feel like I failed it at the first couple games, the last game we played. So I just really tried to focus on coming in the game with a lot of pace and playing with the whole game. And it worked out for me because I was able to drive real fast and kick it out to my teammates for shots and create my own shots because of my speed.
Christmas break is coming up. You've got a few days to prepare for the next few games. What is something that you think you can focus on?
We just need to focus on getting better overall. Like, it was a good game, but we just got to keep on building. That's all. And just get our chemistry.
Thank you.